Well, this seems to be becoming a new trend. Meet Slider. He's in charge of retrieving the bats for the Myrtle Beach Pelicans. That's the low A affiliate of the Chicago Cubs. He was sidelined last year due to the pandemic, but now Slider is back. He trots out to grab the lumber after each at bat, returning to the dugout. He's the third bat dog to be a part of the Pelicans organization. What a great story, especially it's a very heavy news day, so it's good to see him.
Yes. Yes. We love dogs with jobs on this.
Love dogs with jobs.
Absolutely.
That is a great job. Now, does he chew the bats? This is what I want to know.
I don't know. Think so. No, it's his job. He's a professional.
Yeah, he probably is a professional.
Yeah.
How they prevent him from chasing the ball, that's the question.
He's a professional.
Even a professional dog wants a ball.
He does, but he stays.
Yeah, I don't know what it's like to have a trained dog, so I'm at a loss.
He knows what his duties are. He says to himself, I want that ball, but that is not my job. Okay. My job is to sit here and wait for that.
That's why I love labs. I grew up with yellow labs. They're such a great breed of dog because of exactly that. Yeah. Like, you teach them things and they follow.
That dog, by the way, is very much like a human.
Oh, are we doing this again?
Here we go.
We're always going to do this.
Are we? Sonia.
Are you anthropomorphizing dogs? it's a dog.
We were off to such a good start,
Sonia. I just love driving it home.
It's
with
a dog.
Yes,
and
I know.
Love the dog.
And we love dogs.
Absolutely. Mm-hmm.
But it's a dog.
Mm-hmm. Correct. Mm-hmm.
Hey, thanks for watching. If you liked this, be sure to subscribe here, or you can check out more Your Morning videos right here.